500 pounds.
Whoa, that's big. A fish that big can't have too many predators or things that want to eat it, right?
That's correct.
So I guess we don't have to worry about them being someone else's dinner.
Exactly. It's everyone smaller than them. A sea lion has much larger front flippers, which they move up and down like wings to swim through the water, while a seal uses their rear flippers in a side-to-side motion.
But they both go on land, right?
Absolutely. Sea lions and seals are from the order of pinnipeds, which means fin-footed. They all spend time on land. Sea lions can easily walk on land with their hind flippers. Seals cannot, and instead move on their bellies, like an inchworm was a quick run to the store for groceries. They are having to go further out to sea to find their fish due to increasing water temperatures. Because of this, the mother is away from her pup for longer periods of time. Unfortunately, this can result in...
That happen a lot?
It's more frequent than we've seen in the past. That's why we're dedicated to observing and learning from these incredible animals. Why is that, Nathan?
Because I love sharks.
I thought you might like this area. I noticed in your profile that you were a shark enthusiast. What is it you like so much about them?
What's not to like? Just look at them. They're beautiful.
Changes on land. In short, if it affects the sharks, it will eventually affect humans.
Well, what does affect the sharks?
Several things. Thinning, pollution, and changes in habitat are all factors. But ultimately...